This area has high
we have
criminal
an
activity.
LSD that needs to be
Ready
transported
yourself
to the
to show
nearest
some
precinct.
police presence.
Copy
Units
that.
available.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage.
You're near the area where the suspect was spotted. Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
You're detained because you match a description in the police computer.
I was on my way to the police station to turn myself in.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay. One sec.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Please, don't do that!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the assault crime scene.
Hey!
I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened. What a coincidence. I know the person, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I'll mission reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Location. Keep your eyes open, officer.
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Can you make it to the ambulance on your own?
Here you go, officer.
We need to take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
I have to arrest you for aggravated assault.
What?
Very well done, officer. That could have become a dangerous situation, but you handled it well.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
You're being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
No, officer. You're wrong.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Officer, help requested for transporting an arrestee. Please respond.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
Because I got distracted by your patrol car.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
You're taking too long. Sending another unit. We require support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after
light.
The accident.
It will cost you between $120 and $250.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We've received new information and have updated your map of the location where the suspect can be found.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please. Hey, officer. I haven't slept in 3 days. I need a bed. Do you know where the nearest motel is?
You're looking for the closest one. Let me check that on the map.
Never mind. I'll ask someone else.
I stopped you because I saw you littering.
Is this really such a big deal?
Your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning this time.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I've detained you because you match a description.
This must be a mix-up.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Any officers available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
You can leave now. Have a great day. I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Hands in the air!
Officers available. We need assistance.
Stop chasing me!
Freeze! Put your hands up! Please!
This is
Show
Patrol 4561. I can take that.
I have to arrest you for selling narcotics. Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. You're detained for drinking publicly. It's a violation.
I just came back from a party.
Show me your ID, please.
Okay, officer.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
I'm going to have to fine you with a $300 ticket for public intoxication.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Your shift is over, officer.
As a patrol officer, your duty is never really over.